So she, you know, I mainly, you know, based on my own background, I felt, you know, great inspiration for Krishna consciousness by reading Srila Prabhupada's books and purports. I felt, you know, I wanted to share this inspiration with others, and as Srila Prabhupada also encouraged all of us to preach to the extent we are capable of. So what we have done is, like, we have invited people to come to home, because home creates a very friendly environment and very informal environment to meet the devotees, associate with devotees in a very intimate fashion, by which, you know, especially the group we have started, these are very, very new people to Krishna consciousness. They have just entered the temple and they did some course about discover yourself, where there's just 6-session course about overview of the whole philosophy. So they are starting from that background. So from there, to pick them up and, you know, talk about deeper philosophical concepts of Bhagavad Gita and inspire them to chant the holy name and increase their rounds, and also take up the process to their homes, like, you know, offering prasadam and all the other concepts. It's very easily done in the Namahatta kind of environment or Bhakti Viksha kind of environment, where it's at home, where the families come together. And then we have a kirtan little bit and have a discussion a little bit, and then have prasadam together. So initially we started doing this program in temple. We noticed a drastic change when we moved over to home, because it made a very informal and intimate atmosphere by which everybody is more inclined and inspired. So the way the discussion, I also felt personally, you know, it's not like especially the way we conduct the sessions, it's not like, you know, a lecture type, like I sit and, you know, talk and people sit and listen. It's very much interactive, and it's the mood is of sharing, not of, you know, teaching or like I'm better than you kind of mood. It's a mood of service. So it's like I have received something and I would like to share with you so that you can also be benefited by that. So that's the mood, and especially the way I conduct is like, you know, I discuss some words and I ask them mostly, you know, what is their point of view, and make it very, very interactive and very practical also, as to, like, you know, these particular verses, how can we apply it in day-to-day Krishna conscious lifestyle, and how we can dive deeper into these messages by applying them personally. So that's one of the key techniques. We found it very useful for people to, you know, keep the attention and keep steadily following the group and getting the messages from Srila Prabhupada.